The recording of misogyny as a hate crime in West Yorkshire is another important milestone in my pledge to prioritise the safety of women and girls. It makes it unequivocally clear that this behaviour will not be tolerated or accepted within our communities. No one should be victimised for who they are, and those that seek to discriminate in this way should realise that they're potentially committing a crime. Over the years, misogynistic or misandrist comments have been normalised in our society, often providing a platform for more serious and troubling offences. This erosion of people's safety cannot be allowed to continue, and we must confront it in all its forms. The conversations and discussions I've had with the Chief Constable of West Yorkshire Police have led to this new approach, and I really would like to thank him and the force for all of their support. By taking the positive step of recording these incidents, we can begin to properly monitor the issue locally and take action to stamp this crime out.